Getting a hit on a Berkley egg and worm. Let's see if we end up getting this fish. There we go. Yep. All right. All right, this is a decent one. Fishing that off the bottom, letting it float up. All right. Try not to muddy the water up too bad here. This one will go on the stringer. There we go. Another trout. Over here at Arnold's place for Blue Springs. There you go.